Hello, this is Leslie. I'm your real estate matchmaker, and I had different plans for where I was going to film this. I was planning to go to the Redstone Castle, and there was a do not come down this private drive sign that made me modify my plans. Elevation here is 7,185, and we're about 47 miles from Aspen. In 1902, the New York Times called Redstone the Ruby of the Rockies. Not just for the stunning surroundings, but for the grand buildings and the cutting-edge workmanship demonstrated throughout the village. So this guy, John Osgood, wanted to impress his wealthy friends, and in 1902, he built this amazing place that I can't show you. However, during the heyday of the mining in Redstone, there were 200 coke ovens built as a way to refine coal into coke. That's what's right behind me. Although they haven't been used since the beginning of the 20th century, they're still here. So if you want to come down and see the Redstone Castle, I would suggest making plans to possibly have Thanksgiving dinner there. And it's a way to get into the private drive. Anyways, I do have a friend that used to live here. We're just down the road from Carbondale. Really good backcountry skiing towards Marble. If you're interested, all you gotta do is call me. I'd love to talk to you. My number is below.